Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back in our lifestyle vlog, and I'm Pallavi, and I make videos for you guys, which include fashion, food, makeup, beauty, skincare, and etc. So it is the, I guess, fourth part of the full face makeup tutorial. So it is the fourth and the final part of the video. So in this part, I'm gonna tell you how you can do contour, blush, and highlighter, which is my most favorite. I love using them a lot. So without any wasting of the time, let's begin with the video. So we're gonna start with the first thing, which is the contouring of our face. And first we're gonna contour our forehead, then we're gonna contour our cheekbones, and then the jawlines. So for contouring, you can use anything like cream contour, liquid contour, powder contour. And if you don't have any contour palette or contour product, you don't need to take tension, because aap apna eyeshadow palette use kar sakte ho. Like I have this eyeshadow palette, and you can see here these two shades are kind of brownish family. So it's a, like a light brown, it's the darkest brown. So you can use these kind of shade as your contour too. So I'm gonna use the NYX contouring stick, which is the one side with the highlighter and the other side with the contour. So let's start our contouring. And first hum apne forehead se line draw karenge, and then ye jo cheekbone hai iske starting tak aayenge, and then again we'll go back and draw a line to our jaw. So let's do it. See a little difference, because contour करने के बाद जब हम उसे blend करते हैं, so एक shadow सी आ जाती है face पे, जिससे our face look little slimmer. So I didn't apply much contour on my forehead, because मेरा इतना broad forehead नहीं है. So someone who's having a broad forehead, वो अपने contour को ऐसे forehead पे apply कर सकते हैं. So let's do our nose contour. Contour is also done, and I love to use nose contour because it kind of give a little slimmer nose, and I personally liked it. So now we'll move to the second step, which is the baking, because after contour we need to bake our face so that usme ek acche se cuts aa sake. I use any product for baking, translucent powder or banana powder, but now I have my favorite Johnson baby powder. I didn't have this in my last video, but now I have, so I'm gonna use this one, and it also do the same work as the banana and the translucent powder does. So I'm gonna take this much and my sponge and just dab my sponge in this, and so I'm gonna leave it for like 10 to 20 seconds. So mera bake acche se set ho jayega, and then we're gonna just puff it off.
So let's just puff our bake, and I'm just using my simple fluffy brush to just remove all the powder.
Oh, can you see the difference after baking and before baking? So it kind of give a little precisely texture of your face. So you can see the contour, and your face is also looking so nice. So yeah. Contouring is done, and now we're gonna move to my most favorite parts, which is the blush and the highlighter. So now I'm gonna use my most favorite blush, which is the sugar one. First of all, never pick a much product, because agar ek baar mein bahut sara product aayega to use remove karne mein fir thodi dikkat hogi. Smile and just apply. Always try to do like this. So if you go this, so aapka face uplifted lagega thoda. I'm gonna take again, and so it's done, and now we're gonna move to my again next favorite part of the makeup, which is the highlighter. And for this I'm using the Maybelline Master Chrome, and it is in the shade 5, which is the Molten Rose Gold, and it is such a pretty highlighter, yaar. This is so pigmented. This is a one stroke, and you can see. So I'm not gonna waste this. I'm just gonna apply this with my finger. So you need to apply highlighter on the highest point of your face, so वो बहुत ज़्यादा ब्राइटन अप और अच्छा लगता है. सो यू
कैन यू नोज द एप्पल ऑफ द चीज बिलो द ब्राउज, एंड ऑल्सो ऑन द क्यूपिड बोन, लिटिल बिट इन द चिन, इन द फोरहेड, वेयर एवर यू वांट टू अप्लाई. आई एम गोना अप्लाई विद माय फिंगर, बिकॉज द प्रोडक्ट इज हियर, आई एम नॉट गोना वेस्ट इट. सो या, सी दिस शाइन.
And you can see the glow on my face. So this is it guys for the today's video, and this is the last part of the full face makeup tutorial. I hope you guys can do a makeup now after seeing my video, and if you guys haven't watched the previous parts, I'm gonna link it down in the description box. Do watch it. Please comment, please share, please like, because it takes a lot of efforts to make a video, and your one comment or like just worth everything. So do comment, like, share. I love you all and thank you so much. Bye bye.